What's good, YouTube? It's your favorite player, dripping flavor like a Himalayan Gator. Back at it again with that Young Dolph, Migos, Juicy J, Sosa, Young Thug, OJ the Juice Man, Hood Rich Pablo Wine, Little Uzi Vert, London on the track, Trapping made it happen, MMG Man. So those are just a few of the artists on this mixtape. And what zaytoven is, he one of the people where you forget that he one of the most fire beat makers. Like, he paved the way for all these little beat makers like Metro Boomin, who else? Metro Boomin, my man's London on the track. A whole bunch of people. Zaytoven been doing this shit since early Gucci, before then. Couldn't hear all that shit, so we get Birds featuring Little Uzi, White China White featuring OJ Juice Man, which I loved. Hey, Five Guys featuring Migos, which really was Five Guys. Three of them plus Young Thug plus zaytoven. So I mean, that's all made perfect sense, and it was fire on top of that. Fleece featuring Chief Keef was bomb. My Bitch Bad featuring Young Dolph and Hefna, Guap, or whatever. I don't give a fuck. No Mo featuring Juicy J it was fire. Jugman featuring G Star. Shout out to that brand. Ice on My Neck featuring Pablo Wine. Now that shit went so fucking hard. Cause Pablo Wine, how you a Muslim but you ain't Christian? You know what I'm saying? Like, that's my brother right there. And On Me featuring Young Dolph. You know, nah. It's a 9 song, so I mean, I automatically assume it's an EP. Anything less than, I'm gonna say, 12 songs, it's an EP in my opinion, but it's a mixtape, whatever. Now, zaytoven on his end, the beats was fire, because zaytoven on that Dr. Dre level, so I mean, you can't even front on him. I mean, he already got 26,000 plays, so I mean, you know he doing something right, and it's probably more than that on YouTube already. And he like to release a project every blue moon or every once in a while, but when zaytoven release some shit, it's a classic automatically. It's just like a classic, cause you know he ain't gonna put out no bullshit. He and zaytoven one of the people who would check the artist and tell them that they bars the week on that song and make them redo it. So I'm happy that he did it. So, it's fire. Like, comment, and subscribe. Peace. I'm